kids, how are you today? We're going to draw a tooth, toothpaste and a toothbrush. Do you brush your teeth? I hope you do. It's very important to brush your teeth every day. So we're doing a nice happy tooth with a smiley face looking up towards the tube of toothpaste, which has squeezed a little bit of toothpaste on the tooth's head. Oh, look, it looks like a little bit of hair. The toothpaste tube is also very happy and looking right back at Mr. Tooth. Some eyelashes. Here's some stripes. Time for the toothbrush. The bristles and the handle. And there you have it, ready to darken the border. And ready to paint. We're going to do the tooth a nice pastely blue colour. Now you can stick to white if you like, or you can be creative and make it a rainbow tooth. Perhaps a sparkly tooth. So we're just carefully painting around the facial features. Not wanting to go over any of those black lines. There you go. And around the mouth. So a little bit of care taken here. And then just fill the rest in, nice and easy. When you reach the bottom border, just again, be careful to stay in between the black lines. There. Finishing touches. Excellent. Let's paint in the toothpaste, shall we? Lovely and orange. It's nice in a painting to have a contrast of bright and more pale colours. Contrast is when two things are different or even opposite. Again, painting around the facial features. And in between our stripes. Now, can anyone tell me when should you brush your teeth? That's right! We should brush our teeth last thing at night before we go to bed and on one other occasion every day. Maybe when you wake up. Maybe after breakfast. When do you brush your teeth? Lovely yellow stripe there. How long do you think we should brush our teeth for? 2 minutes! That's right, we should brush our teeth for 2 minutes each time to make sure they are sparkly clean. This gorgeous yellow colour against the orange, and then a blue lid. Let's do pink toothpaste. Perhaps it's strawberry flavour. Have you ever tried strawberry flavoured toothpaste? It's lovely. We're going to go for that same royal blue for our toothbrush as we have on the lid of the toothpaste. Excellent. Great. Little bit of shine on the tooth. It's nice and shiny because of all that brushing you've been doing. Perfecting the eyes and the mouth, adding some eyebrows. And there you have it. Brilliant. Hey kids, today we're going to show you how to draw and paint some dental care products. That's right, you gotta brush those beauties. So let's start by drawing the outlines. First of all, we're going to do the toothbrush. It's a long stick and, of course, the brush. And some toothpaste on it too. Some nice stripes. And now we're going to draw a mouth, the lips, some teeth. And there we go. Let's draw one big tooth all by itself with a dash of toothpaste on the top. Excellent. And a smiley face. Ah. All right, time for the toothpaste. Drawing the tube. Picture of a tooth on there. Okay, are you ready to paint? Starting with yellow, we're going to paint the toothbrush. Just going around those stripes, because we're going to do those in a red colour. Lovely. Now we're going to go for green for the bristles. And a lovely blue. And some pink for the toothpaste. Let's do the lips. Red, I think. Lovely. Do you know what people used to do before toothpaste was invented? They used to use things like ground up chalk or charcoal, even ashes, to clean their teeth. We're going to go for some nice rainbow colours for the bit of toothpaste on top of our tooth man. You know, it was only about 100 years ago that someone finally created a minty cream to clean teeth. Not long after that, the toothpaste tube was invented. So, let's paint it, starting with yellow, and then some red, matching our toothbrush nicely. And some purple, some green in the middle. Wow, that really stands out against the purple, doesn't it? Lovely. Some pink around the tooth. Can you believe how lucky we are that we know so much about how to take care of our teeth now? Long ago, as people got older, their teeth would just rot away and it would be so painful. To get rid of a toothache, they had to pull their teeth out. Can you believe that? Finally, people learned that cleaning their teeth was important. So, let's brush! Well done, kids. You did a fantastic job. And Mr. Tooth is very happy. And remember, keep brushing!
Subscribe and watch more! Cheeky Art!